Yep, there goes Hunter dragging his deer back. He got a 4x3. Dragging it in the sled.